You got a president that says he got a small loan from his father, $1 million in the late 70s. That's like $10 million right now. I wish my motherfucking father would have let me take fucking $1 million. You got a president talking about he's gonna help the economy. You went bankrupt 4 to 6 times. I go back to it. It's easy to talk shit, get away with it again in this society. We're so connected, we're disconnected. Social media, there's nothing social about social media. To be able to socialize, when you walk up the street, you see somebody face to face, eye to eye, and you say, hello, how you doing? Great day, isn't it? Nice to meet you. What's your name? Where you from? When I was growing up, I knew my home phone number by memory. I knew my address by memory. I knew fake addresses by memory, trying to get into better schools and better neighborhoods. All I'm saying is this, folks. Don't let the game play you, you play the game. Don't let technology use you, you use technology. So when I get on these stages and I have the honor to be in front of all of y'all that have, like I said, invested your hard-earned money, because I believe in the law of attraction. And if there's anything I attract people that understand struggle, understand hustle, understand grind, understand sacrifice, but most of all, understand hard motherfucking work. And a lot of people, they run up on me, they say, Chico, you so lucky, Chico. I say, you know what's funny, dog? The harder I work, the luckier I get. So when I'm up here and I give you a record like this, I'm giving you my life. I'm giving you everything I got through the microphone, whether you're dancing to it, in the club, escaping, whatever it may be. But there's a message behind it. So when I tell you, me not working hard, yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square and take a picture of me with a Kodak. That ain't Photoshop, folks, that's hard work. So I'm gonna tell you like my mother told me when I was a little kid. She said, the pen is mightier than the sword. So therefore, everything I write, it went from the paper. Paper to the microphone, microphone to the speaker, speaker to the world, and we all brought this to life together. And the only reason I take the time to have this conversation with y'all is because you can do the same with your life. Anything you possibly want to do with your life, you focus, you envision it, you believe, you work hard, and guess what? And shit comes to life, dog. So why is this my favorite record to perform? Because it gives me a chance to show everybody how I took my life from a negative to a positive. Now I want everybody here, and whoever said to say stop talking, you should fucking listen more, partner. I hear all y'all at the end of the day. But with that said, I want all of the bay that's on some positive shit. Give me everything you got. And whoever told me to stop talking, we already know who's gonna leave broke here tonight. With that said, let's give him everything we got. Dolly. Tonight, just enjoy life. Pitbull-Mr.
up with your girl. When I'm in the moment, keep it in the bag.